Happening overnight, a hospital fire in Burlington County, New Jersey. Firefighters were called to Virtua Memorial Hospital that's on Madison Avenue in Mount Holly at around 11 o'clock last night. They worked quickly to put out a fire in the ER area. No one was injured. All right.